Hey guys, yeah, we've been having tons of technical difficulty, but the show must go on. As you can see, we have our actors in place. Kurt, I just noticed that you're... Now, is this just the nickname, or you're actually Tinker Bell? That's your character.
I'm Tinker Bell. I'm Tinker Bell's older brother. She couldn't be here this morning.
Got you. It was like an Academy Award. She couldn't join us, so...
No, it's much too early in the morning for her.
Is it the Peter Pan story that we know and love? Have you guys made some artistic license changes?
No, we can't change anything.
Okay.
So it's the same story as you've always seen.
Give me the dates. Have you guys opened up already?
Open tonight on the 17th, 8 o'clock. We run for 8 days, skip Sunday. So it runs the 17th through the 25th, 8 o'clock at night, Murray Park Amphitheater.
Now, being in an amphitheater, I'm assuming you have difficulties, especially with Peter Pan, flying. Was that a difficult task?
No.
Peter, there's no flying at all?
There's some flying. There's a lot of flying, yeah. We just, we're right near the Intermountain Medical Center, so we just hook onto Life Flight as it flies over.
I feel like the dog in Up. There's like a light on you all the time.
That's Tinkerbell.
Is that Tinkerbell?
Yeah, it's...
It's too early.
Well, you know, she's kind of a camera hog. She wanted to get a little bit of airtime, so... She showed up for a few minutes.
Being community theater, I know sometimes people think, what are we going to get? But I've actually worked with you guys before, and I got to tell you, I'm always impressed by the level of talent that you guys have. Are we going to see the same kind of things that we can expect from Sandbox?
Thank you, yes. Same kind of level of production. It's a monumental task to put a show together out here on this amphitheater, and these guys, these actors and producers and directors and musicians and everybody has really worked their tails off. And we've got a good show.
All right. Sure. You see, words like that, we have to prove it. So we can't show you the whole thing. We'll highlight some of the different scenes that you can expect at the show. For more information, we'll put it on our website. Go to fox13now.com. Thank you. It feels weird. Tinker Bell.
Well,
okay. All right. Well.
Blame my parents.
Yeah. Big Buddha.
Buy tickets here at the amphitheater and come see the show.
See you guys tonight. In a little bit. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2. Hey guys, welcome back. No, we're not having family prayer. This is part of the scene that we're having. Although it is Utah, that could be evening prayer too. How are you guys doing?
We're doing good. Yeah.
It's Utah.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Good.
So I'm assuming you're playing Peter Pan.
I am. How'd you guess?
Or Sniper. I don't know if you have a Sniper or Peter Pan.
My gun's in the back.
What's your name?
I'm Fred.
Fred, what's it like playing such an iconic role like Peter Pan, flying around wearing tight tights?
Well, it's really a dream come true. It's such a fun experience flying. I used to jump off my neighbor's swing set, pretend I could fly when I was a little kid. Now I get to do it in real life. So
and get paid
so much
for
fun.
It.
Well, I don't know about that.
Wow.
Tickets, yes. But
So tell me about the scene that we're about to see. Where are we at in the story?
So this is right when Peter meets Wendy, and she's asking him where he lives, and he introduces her to Neverland. And so it's a song that he describes his home, what's there, how to get there, how to see it. And it's a really beautiful moment in the show.
Enjoy it. We'll be right back. Check it out.
I have a place where dreams are born and time is never planned. It's not on any chart. You must find it in your heart. Never, never land. It might be miles beyond the moon, or right there where you stand. Just keep an open mind, and suddenly you'll find never, never land. Have a treasure if you stay there, more precious far than gold. For once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow old. And that's my home where dreams are born and time is never planned. Just think of lovely things, and your heart will fly on wings forever in never, never land.
Very nice. Good fit. Yeah. 3, 2. Hey guys, when you think about Peter Pan, flying is the thing that I think of. Now, contrary to popular belief, it's fairy dust, or that's your name is fairy dust.
Yeah, that's my name in the show is fairy dust.
Because you're the one who makes them fly.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, you and your crew. Yes. Because I don't want them. I don't want you to go backstage and then they pummel you or something.
Yeah, and they would want to do that too.
But show me. You sprinkle dust?
Well, the fairy dust happens.
Yeah.
But nothing happens really until I do something like this. Back down again you go.
What about that one? What about that one?
Oh, I don't know. He doesn't fly quite as well, okay, but let's try it. Let's see if you can do it. Okay. Think lovely, wonderful thoughts, and up you'll go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and Tinkerbell's here. Tinkerbell's here, yeah.
Yes. So tell me where we are at the story, this scene, what we're going
to
see.
Oh, this is right at the beginning of the show when they're just learning how to fly. They're finding out, first of all, that here we have a magical person in our house, and he's going to teach us how to fly, and then they fly off to Neverland. So this is just them getting used to the flying, the whole flying thing.
Well, let's see how it looks. I still think it's fairy dust. Yeah, here we go.
You just think lovely, wonderful thoughts, and up you go! I'm flying. Look at me, way up high, suddenly. Here am I, I'm flying. I'm
flying.
I can soar, I can weave, and what's more, I'm not even trying. High up and as light as I can be. I must be a sight lovely to see.
Oh yes, Peter!
I'm flying.
Flying.
Nothing will stop me now. Higher still, look at how I can zoom around. Way above the ground, I'm flying. I fly and I'm all over the place. You try and you fall flat on your face. I'm flying.
Flying.
Over bed, over chair, duck your head, clear the air. Oh, what lovely fun. Watch me, everyone. Take a look at me and see how easily it's done. I'm flying. Like it?
Oh, yes, Peter.
Want to learn how?
Yes,
just please.
All right, but first, I must blow the fairy dust on you. Now, think lovely thoughts.
Think lovely thoughts. Fishing.
Hopscotch.
Candy.
Picnics.
Summer.
Candy.
Sailing.
Flowers.
Candy.
Lovelier thoughts, Michael.
Christmas.
You're doing it. Look at you.
I did it.
Go, John. Look at you go, Wendy! Come on! I'll take you to Neverland!
Oh, Neverland, it would be lovely!
There are pirates and Indians!
Pirates! Indians!
Let's go at once!
Get ready! You ready?
Ready!
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 Don't forget, don't be slow, ready, set, here we go, Wendy, Michael, John! Tinkerbell, come on! Hurry up and follow me, for soon I will be gone. I'm flying! Follow me to Neverland!
Three, two, welcome back. I'm hanging out with some pirates. Is that an official term? Is that politically correct these days?
Still correct. Still correct. Matey.
Matey. Okay. But fact, I've noticed there are female pirates as well. I didn't know there were female pirates.
Well, female may not be an apt description. But
I didn't say that. You said that.
Never
you
had any luck with a lady on board. Never had any luck with a lady on board.
Would
I tell
you. Would any one of them, their last name be Kronk by chance, or Chapman, or what's any of them related? Okay.
Pirate heritage is a secret.
Okay.
But we shall name you No Beard.
No Beard.
Yes. Okay.
We're looking. No Beard! Did you just call me a female pirate?
No. But Hook got a little aggressive with one of our pirates.
Okay.
Yes. And we're looking for a new one. So don the hat.
Okay. All right.
And here's the shirt. Well.
It's a little tight.
Yes. Luckily, we have sashes for that.
Okay.
There
he's
you go.
Not scurvy enough.
Oh, let him prove himself.
Scurvy? Well, I'm curvy. I don't know about scurvy. I got curves. All right. How's that?
You're set. You're ready?
I'm ready.
Yes. Have you taken any dance classes? This pirate group's a bit of a dance group.
Okay. Are you going to show me how you guys celebrate?
Yes, we're going to show you how we celebrate.
Okay.
All right, Hook, lead the charge.
What tempo, Cap'n?
Tempo.
Tempo.
Ah, a tarantella.
Oh, yes, a tarantella.
Methinks I see a spark of gleam, a glimmer of a plan, with which perhaps I may redeem me honor as a man. Kidnap Wendy, seize the boys, and you'll have Hook to thank. And when the time is ripe, you'll see the children fought the plank. Whoa, went with such a princely plot concocted by another, to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy for the mother.
Oh, went with such a princely plot concocted by another, to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy for the mother.
Hey! To the ship! Oh!
Very good. Nice job. I think it's longer than two to that. Ready to go?
Okay.
3, 2. Hey guys, I'm not really sure if Captain Hook likes me being part of his team. I know I was made an honorary pirate, but what would be my job?
Oh, 1 second. What is this you've got here? It's some new fandangled 20th century something? What is it?
We call it a camera.
Ah,
yeah, yeah. Right, there's right. Like, I don't want to freak you out. There's millions of people watching behind that.
Okay, so. Ah, so now, what would you be doing on the pirate ship?
Yeah, I'd on your say, crew, what am I doing?
Yeah, you'd probably be swabbing the deck.
Okay.
The poop deck.
Is it big?
Oh, yes.
I don't want to do that. Can I do something else? Can I cook? I cook. I'm a good cook.
Oh, there you go.
I'm a good cook.
Lots of potatoes. Yeah.
What about your right-hand man? Can I, that's your job.
Well, you'll have to cook with me, because I'm the cook, too.
Okay. Can I taste the food? I'm good at tasting.
Oh, you betcha.
Yeah? Yeah.
Okay. Of course, we've lost a few doing that.
I heard.
Poison.
Poison. Yes. Poison. Did anybody tell you that this thing right here, it takes your soul?
Oh, it does.
Yeah, it steals your soul.
Not to worry. Mine was gone long time ago.
So, now how do you celebrate? Like, do you have a dance? I mean, do you bring in ladies when you have, like, a dance or something? How do you celebrate?
Yes, we've got one of the more unique pirate ships, because we've got ladies on board. Well, ladies, I use the term loosely.
I know, boy.
An accurate description.
Well, can I see your skills? Like, you know, maybe like a waltz. How you would dance with ladies. Is that
my
right?
Specialty.
All right. Well, I'm going to step aside. Let me show it to you. Show me.
At last, I've reached my peak. I'm the greatest villain of all time. Who's Bluebeard?
Nobody.
Who's Nero?
Nobody.
Who's Jack the Ripper?
Nobody.
Who's the
swiniest swine in the world.
Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Who's the dirtiest dog in this wonderful world?
Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Captain of villainy, murder and loot. Eager to kill any who says that this hook isn't cute.
Oh, he's so cute.
Who's the slimiest rat in the pack?
Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Who's unlovable?
You!
Who's unlivable?
You!
Whose existence is just unforgivable?
You!
Who would stoop to the lowest and cheapest of tricks in the book?
Tricks in the book!
Slimy!
Slimy! Captain Hook! Captain Hook! Captain Hook! Captain Hook! Captain Hook!
Target practice!
Hold
on,
hold on,
here
we go.
No,
okay.
You got it.
Oh, well.
All mortals envy me.
Oh, yes.
But better perhaps
to... Oh my gosh, I have been having such a good time, and I'm not just saying that because of Captain Hook and his large hook, right? But we're going to bring you up to speed. Are you excited about the show? How fun has it been working with everybody?
I am so excited for the show. It's been a wonderful experience, just kind of like start it from the beginning and see it all kind of come together with the set and the costumes and just everything. It's really amazing.
Started from the bottom, now we're here?
Yeah.
That kind of thing?
Yeah, that kind of thing, yeah.
It's a hip-hop song.
It's good.
Where are we at in the story?
So the pirates have just left and the Lost Boys are coming in and they're trying to look around, see if everyone's gone, and they hear a shot from an arrow.
Okay.
And it's kind of the introduction of the Indians and our form of,
are you like the head Indian, Becca?
No, I'm not the head Indian. Okay. Tiger Lily is our leader.
Okay.
But I'm one of her many followers that we kind of parole around.
So this is where you guys meet for the first time?
Yeah,
like kind of gather?
Yeah. We're gathering, we're hunting, we're on the warpath, and so
enjoy. For more information, go to fox13now.com. War party!
Much noise when on warpath. Ow! Ugga wugga wigwam!
Ugga wugga wigwam!
Two, It's a really fun show, but don't take my word for it. Prove it to yourself and come out to the show. Where do we get tickets? When the shows are show times?
So you can buy the tickets here at Murray Amphitheater, and the show starts at 8 o'clock today, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then it runs all through next week until Thursday the 25th.
And it is definitely the Peter Pan story that everybody knows and loves.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, it's a familiar story for everyone.
All right, so give us a sample. What are we going to see in this scene?
All right, this scene is where Peter is teaching the Lost Boys to never grow up, because don't grow up, it's a trap.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Because you have to get a job.
Yeah, you have to pay bills. So this is all just the fun scene about Peter teaching all the kids that you just want to have fun.
So the advice is for people out there, three words, never grow up.
That's right. All right.
Let's see what it looks like.
All right. Are you ready for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter!
Sit down slightly. All right. Listen to your teacher. Repeat after me. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Just to learn to be a parent.
Just to learn to be a parent.
And recite a silly rule.
And recite a silly rule.
If growing up means it would be beneath my dignity to climb a tree,
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
Not me.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to wear a tie.
I don't want to wear a tie.
Or a serious expression.
Or a serious expression.
In the middle of July.
In the middle of July.
And if it means I must prepare to shoulder burdens with a worried air,
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
So there. Never gonna be a man.
I won't.
I'd like to see somebody try.
And make me.
Anyone who wants to try.
And make me.
Turn into a man. Catch me if you can. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
Not a penny will I pinch.
Not a penny will I pinch.
I will never grow a mustache.
I will never grow a mustache.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Or a fraction of an inch. Cause growing up is awfuler than all the awful things that ever were. I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
No, sir.
Not I.
Not me.
So there.
Well done. You're learning.
I won't.